Hello friends, I am Sushant Raghavan. Welcome to Technical and Quality session. For understanding the technical requirements and quality standards in clothing industry, making a sustainable garment, I have good practical experience in the apparel manufacturing sector. My skills are CAD pattern making, sample development, technical requirements, and measuring quality performance. Today's session is about sewing threads in the garment manufacturing industry. For more sessions like this, do like and subscribe to my channel. Now let's begin the presentation. Sewing threads. Almost all garments produced have one component in common, the sewing thread. While sewing threads are usually a relatively small percentage of the cost a garment, they have an extremely significant influence on the appearance and durability of the finished product. The production of sewing threads is an extensive and complex subject, and the reader is well referred to the Technology of Thread and Seams published by Coats Limited for a detailed coverage of the process involved. In practical terms, any examination of sewing threads must start with the question, what are the essential requirements for sewing thread? The answer can be grouped under two headings, sewability and durability. Sewability. This describes the basic all-round properties of the thread, including not breaking when used for high-speed sewing, facilitating the consistent formation of stitches, the minimum occurrence of skip stitches. In order to prevent changes in tension during sewing, the thread must have a uniform diameter. A high level of resistance to abrasion is essential due to the friction of the thread in the needle eye and with other mechanisms. The thread has to have sufficient surface smoothness to pass easily through the guides of the machine. This ensures the uniformity of stitch formation. Durability. The main thread related factors under this heading are: the thread has to have sufficient elasticity to withstand the normal pressures imposed on seams during wear. This is particularly important for knitted fabrics because of their inherent extensibility. Thread shrinkage should be minimal after the garment has been washed or dry cleaned. Seam puckering is often caused by unstable thread. It is important that the thread maintains its original color after being subjected to cleaning processes. In particular, this applies to the threads used for top stitching and other decorative purposes such as embroidery. Thread types. Ideally, a sewing thread should combine the best properties of sewability and durability, and whilst there are many threads available which approach this, certain compromises has to be accepted due to various technical limitations. However, for practical purposes, sewing threads for the clothing industry can be divided into three broad groups: cotton, synthetics, and coarse spun. Cotton. Threads made from cotton fibers have excellent sewability because the fibers are very supple and are not seriously affected by heat generated by needles during sewing. On the other hand, cotton threads are not highly durable, and some of the softer types have a tendency to shrink when the garment is washed. Glaze and mercerized cotton threads sew well and have a luxurious appearance, but they both shrink slightly when wetted. Cotton threads in general provide good sewing performance, but their strength and abrasion resistance are inferior to synthetic threads of equal thickness. Thread types. Synthetics. This is a large group of threads made mainly from nylon, polyester rayon, and polyamide filament or fibers. The threads are very durable and are not affected by moisture or the chemicals used in washing powders or dry cleaning solvents. In addition, they have excellent dimensional stabilities and have high level of resistance to abrasion. Synthetic threads are available in number of different constructions and finishes, which enhances their performance for special sewing applications. Polyester is considered the best fiber for most sewing thread applications. Having low cost, high strength, good chemical properties, favorable elastic characteristics, and good dye fastness, its higher elasticity makes it unsuitable as a general purpose sewing thread, as it tends to stretch during sewing and relax afterwards, thus causing puckered seams. Threads made from aramid or aromatic polyamide fibers such as Nomex are expensive but have important uses in fire resistant garments. They have a high melting point followed by charring rather than dripping like other synthetic fibers. They are combustible but are self-extinguishing when withdrawn from the source of heat. Thread types: core spun. This thread has a continuous filament polyester core wrapped in cotton fibers, which produces a strong thread with excellent suitability. Core spun threads have good elasticity and a high resistance to heat and shrinkage, but cost more than regular threads because they have to be dyed twice. Since the polyester core and then for the cotton wrap, the advantage of core spun thread is that finer threads can be used due to the superior strength of the polyester core. The continuous filament core produces high tenacity and excellent loop formation characteristics through the sewing machine needle. The thread lubricant is retained well by the surface fibers, and combined with the effect of air carried to the needle during sewing results in good sewing performance. The thread strength and loop formation are well maintained in multi-directional sewing and on automatic machines. These threads also have a satisfactory amount of stretch and low shrinkage. Other fibers. Two other natural fiber threads which have limited applications are silk and linen. Silk is available both as a continuous filament that is extruded by the silkworm and as broken filaments spun into a yarn. It has good appearance and performance, but its high cost restricts its use mainly to contour and bespoke tailoring. Its only common use in higher volume manufacturing is as the thread used in short lengths for pick stitching the edges of men's jacket and in more expensive garments for mission buttonholes. These threads are strong with good elongation and high lustrous appearance. Linen, once widely used for making strong, rather stiff threads for heavy seaming, sewing tents, shoes, leather, etc., threads spun from flax have been mostly replaced by synthetic threads. The general properties of sewing threads. A summary of the main characteristics of various types of threads is given in below table, but selection also has to take into account the fabric and its finish, needle size, stitch type, seam construction, and the sewing speed. Characteristics of various types of thread is given in the below table: type, cotton, soft cotton, glazed cotton, mercerized cotton, polyester, polyamide, polyester cotton, to sewability, durability, strength, suppleness, abrasion resistance, heat resistance, color fastness, shrinkage resistance, and elasticity. Thread sizes. A wide variety of sizes is also available, and the choice of size relate not just to the requirements of the materials being sewn, but also determines the size of sewing machine needle used. There are many systems for defining thread size, but the most widely used is the tex number system. This is based on the gram weight of 1000 meter of yarn, so a fine thread would have a low tex number and a thick thread would have a high number. Thread manufacturers using other systems will normally provide the tex equivalent values. Note: to convert tex number to a ticket number value, divide 1000 by the tex number and multiply by 3. Thread costs. Price is not necessarily the sole criterion for purchasing sewing threads, because it is performance which really counts. Trouble-free sewing combined with durability is essential to prevent constant work stoppages caused by continual breaks and to avoid consumer dissatisfaction with seams that open during normal wear conditions. Estimates from the thread manufacturers suggest that the cost over a day of rethreading a single needle Loctite machine could be twice the cost of the thread consumed by that machine in the day. A small increase in the price paid for the thread to obtain more consistent, fault-free thread would be a good investment. Effective sewing can be achieved when there is an accurately balanced combination of all the components involved. Thank you for watching. For more sessions like this, do like and subscribe to my channel. Please comment your valuable thoughts, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified when I post a new presentation. Bye, have a good day.